Good day, sir. I am Percival Laguerta, discussing the water safety. Before going to any types of seas, rivers, or pool, etc., any types of waters, make sure you are having swimming ability and knowledge for you to prevent accidents or drowning. Check also the weather and water condition before leaving the shore. If it is unsafe, so don't continue. Or you can also see the behavior of water to know if there's a danger into it. Also wear a safety and secure life jacket in case of emergency. And the most important is do not swim in ocean or pool if you are drunk. Next, sir, is if you are trying to dive at some part of ocean, river, or pool, make sure you know that there are no hidden rocks or other obstruction in the water, or else it cause your neck or back, or much worse, you die. About swimming equipment, there are proper equipment for you to perform better underwater. Some of those equipments are fins. Fins are used for feet, make increase the power of kicks underwater. Next is cap for aerodynamics, so as to swim faster, and goggles protecting eyes. Also snorkels, allowing breath underwater, and earplugs to block water entering ear canal. Also the nose clips, same as earplugs, it avoid entering your nose clips of water while swimming. I want to discuss also the some danger or accidents in swimming is the water power or the abnormal waves make the swimmer unbalanced or uncontrolled his or her body in water cause of drowning. It is better to watch first the behavior of water, or any weather may affect the power of sea or ocean. There have 8 points of swimming defense to make yourself free from accident and drowning. The first is the supervision. It is you must have the experience in swimming, and in connection with the second swimming defense is the ability groups. If you don't know the proper swimming, you must have to enter swimming lessons. The third is the physical fitness, knowing your health history and ability. The fourth is need a lifeguard on duty for you to be safe in case of emergency. Next is look out within your area. Next is body system or having a partner. Next is checking of area if it is safe. And the last and very important is the discipline. You must review all the rules of the beach or pool you enter for you to know the regulation you need to obey. The last I want to discuss, sir, is the safety and the rescue equipment that helps all the swimmers safe in the area. They need a lifeline, rescue post, ring buoy, shepherd's crook, heaving line, booms, lifeguard stand, backboard, and rescue tube. These equipments helps and prevents people from accident and drowning. That's all, sir. Thank you, sir.